where we won all the time.
Howard was just in a big phase of transition where, you know, we had just, Coach London had just left, Coach Prince had stepped in, Coach Prince wasn't here for very long, so we really didn't have any stability, no really foundation.
I think we were still transitioning from that old era into like the new era of like Howard.
And then I think my class, that 2019 class that came in as freshmen, we are like the foundation of what Howard football is. Our freshman class was full of a lot of kids who had succeeded in their high school careers.
Kind of last year, we kind of really established and brought into the culture that Coach Scott was trying to build.
We can play, you know, just guys taking the approach very serious, taking the game very serious.
Like, I'm hearing so many people on the team say, oh, when we go.
Hey, Bison Nation, it's C-White 2-5 coming reporting live. Hey, make sure y'all pop out April 23rd at the spring game. Y'all know we live, baby, yeah!
Hey, y'all, it's Taylor. I'm a freshman, and I can't wait for this upcoming football season.
Are you excited for the upcoming football game?
Hell yeah.
What's going on, y'all? It's Spring Ball 2022. This is Brennan Brown. I play tight end here at Howard University. You know, we got some things going on over here. We about to turn up the whole program. We winning this year for sure. Come out and see us.
Come on out, support the Bison spring game. Everybody's welcome. Let's go.
Heavy, yes, sir.
All right, let's go.
I do not want a win more game mentality. I want a ring mentality. I want a championship mentality. The same shit we've been building all week. That's what I want. You see someone bet on, get them up. You're taking them with you. And if they can't, get them off. I'm not here to have fun. I'm here to win. It's competitive agility, not for fun. It's not fun agility. It's competitive agility. I'm here to win.
Simpsons too big as hell to knock a lungs out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Kick your dough, get on the floor. 5, 6, 7, 8. Don't make no noise, I eat so fake. 9, 10, 11, we ain't gon' say that name won't fuck with Jake. I'ma kill 14. 13, I'm gonna play. Fill my drink on the
check. 3, 4, 5, 6.
I got a pretty line. Call me the last man.
Hell yeah.
I don't know. You can send your best man, you gon' lose your best hitter. What the
f***
is that?
The ride switches on my glee. And we put gold star to 2-3.
Charity, go. I gave it to them people.
Go.
Go. Certified speak.
Go.
Not supposed to be gangster, but salt about the craze. How the f*** my artist bigger than your CEO? Brr. Why the hell she know I'm toxic, but still f*** with me? It's plentiful right now, still pouring on the paint of V. Crazy Rolex Emerald cut, still ain't seen a watch like this junk. All white guts, and sitting here on her time of the month. Plain Jane shirt, but it's a stack, cause this ain't Saint Laurent. Choppers in my dollars up, shooters hungry, get gobbled up. Stand up guy, won't speak on nothing that I see or saw. Real weed, soon as I snatch it, it's already bought. Went to the right doctor, her she grown. In my pocket, anxious, I still